Next, we have Gavin and Vanessa performing a piece they call Switch.
Yes, Gavin is a senior in Mather studying CS and physics. He joined the ballroom team as a wide-eyed young freshman who'd never seriously done any dance before, like the one of us, and has now transformed into an eager old senior who just can't get enough to dance in his life. Again, sorry, all of us, pretty much. His journey with dance, which is only beginning, he brought him to believe that, let's start over again. His journey with dance, which is only beginning, has brought him to believe unreservedly in the capacity for dance to be everything from being a performing art, to a sport, to communication, meditation, community, and really anything else. He has a special place in his heart for Showcase, though, and he's been in every Showcase ever since his freshman year and will continue to use dance to tell stories.
Yep. And joining Gavin will be Vanessa, senior of House Cabin, student of integrated biology, breaker of gender roles, and mother of lizards. Started dancing with the Harvard team as a freshman and is said to be addicted to melodramatic dancing. Please welcome these two to the stage.
Next,